A blast deep right center field, and he's done it again.
Catcher Darrin Fletcher, a low fastball, and you can see Johnson had set up outside. Jason Johnson knew it was gone. You can tell by the resounding crack of the bat, and it's into that second deck. He has been very, very productive for the Blue Jays, hitting down in the order.